dad bet his daughter $100 that she wouldn't be able to get the ball from the wine glass into the small cup without being able to touch the ball, flip over the wine glass, or touch the small cup. So this is what she did. A guy really wanted to have the high score on the arcade's basketball shooting game, but knew he couldn't do it legitimately. But that's when he realized that all he had to do was hit the bottom of the net and the game would think he scored. So he did that instead and got the high score. We all know that most dogs hate having their nails trimmed, but TikToker Lily Ford discovered that if she put plastic wrap and a spoonful of peanut butter on her head, she could distract her dog and easily trim its nails. Genius people who beat the system.
Little Owl at a loss for words. The eggs in the pit all look exactly the same. Which one is his brother? He calls out desperately, and all the eggs respond. He picks the one that responds most strongly. Then he took his brother out of the pit, but he wouldn't leave. The little owl thinks he's tired, so he pushes his brother and starts to make his way. The next thing he knew, something was in the way. It was a big crocodile. The little owl thought it was its mother, and he pushed his way under the crocodile's belly. Then the crocodile opened its mouth and tried to eat his brother. In a moment of crisis, the little owl rescued his brother. He ran away. As he ran,
I found a chunky cheese animatronic in the desert, and things got kind of weird. My wife and I traveled to Death Valley, where we set up camp for a little getaway. The next day when I awoke and looked around, I saw a figure in the far distance. At first, I thought it was a person. I tried waving at them, but didn't get a response. So I drove over to its direction. To my surprise, it was a chunky animatronic. It had an unlegible note on it, so I tossed that out and took the chunky home with me. I knew my 6-year-old son would love it. I fixed it up and put it in his room. He absolutely glowed when he saw it functioning. Later that night, we all went downstairs to eat dinner.